Here's the shoe. That's a nice shoe. It's a really good shoe. No. I'm going to press my hands on the shoe. It's a really nice show. It's a very white show. So perfect for everything. It's a really good pair of shoes. There's the cloth. The rubber top. Yeah, and overall, they're really nice shoes. These are the shoelaces. I'm going to talk about the materials, because these materials that's all. The outside is all cloth, and The inside is textiles, and the sole is, I assume it's rubber. This one. These shoes second hand. They're really nice. And they were cheap. I'm not sure if you can see it, but one of them has a bigger rubber tip than the other. I wear them all the time, but even when it's, I wear them in the summer, and even when it's not the perfect time to wear them. I like them. I like these shoes. The color. It's a good idea. Wanna know if I can do it. Side to be on over on top over the cross. So I'll do it like this. Yeah. It's hard to describe actually. It's one of my favorite shows. Yeah. I need to make sure that I don't twist them. Something's wrong. Okay. Oh yeah. So this one goes inside. To be sure how I do this. I can't just lace them in a random way. There has to be, you know, the structure. So I'll go on top. Them all up, but I'm making it correctly. This goes on the top, through the top, and across above. Yes, and into the top. This one go here, and this one is the last one I need to change. Of the cross and into the top. There's a twist. I got this. Into the top. So we'll go here. Into the top. And above the cross. And I don't want to make a twist. Then I go back in this one again. Yeah. And then I go here again into the top. Above the cross. And because it's the last one, I go forward, outward, twist it, and then the last one, too. Voila. I am very happy with the way. The lacing in these ones. Yes. Yeah, this was great. Okay, I will squeeze it a little bit. Okay. Now it looks complete. How many rings are there? Okay. This one's have 7 rings. I'm surprised how the shape of these shoes. So this is a size 10 or maybe 45. And if you have a smaller shoe size, this because on the picture they usually put a shoe that's like 38 or something. Yeah, on the picture in the online stores. And here I have the right one, lace it up, and just be cool, because I have nice shoes, you know. across on the left side now. So, yeah. So this is going on top. I'm gonna lay them over. I'm gonna lay them over on the other side. They're really nice. It's such a cool show, you know. This is a really nice show. These ones, similar ones, the ones in black and the ones in navy green too, so I can switch it up. But these ones are so nice, you know, because they're all white. A really nice color, you know. Inside, across, yeah. It's a really good moment to do this, you know. I can do. Shoes. It looks like I'm doing something wrong. So the outside is on top. No, wait, the inside is on top. This way. It needs to be right. Okay. I can't. Oops. I don't want to walk around with shoes that have, you know, the laces there. Put this one in. Yep. And then I put this one in. And then I twist it. From the top. Oh yes. It's looking good. Inside, above, okay. Now I have the last one. This one. That's not correct. No, I'm just confusing myself. Okay. So above. No, it was right. But it looks so different. I'm gonna do this. Okay. And now there is one last change. Just the last one. Here we go. That's it. I hope this was not too fast, you know. Again. Really nice shoe. I like it. Squeezing it. Here's my shoe. You can go out. very beautifully. I have them laced up very beautifully, and I can show them both how they look. Perfect. These are ready to go out and put on you. So the top and the tip has this rubber tip, and depending on the light, it can be kind of shiny, or maybe matte. I guess it also depends on the shoe. I think that the new ones. I think when I bought a new one, it was matte, but sometimes they're also shiny, I think. Yeah. There are so many, so there's a lot of variety for these shoes. Yeah. So there's this part which easily rips. Shoes, they are kind of good. They're kind of good. On the back there's this, the logo of the company, and in these shoes the color is white because it's monochrome, and I've seen different designs of white sneakers, you know, these white Converse sneakers, and they have a black print on the logo on the back, and they have two visible stripes, and one of them is navy blue and the other one is dark red. Oh, and I think one more difference is these metal rings on the other design, white, that you can find easily, is the color is metal, and you know, this kind of shiny metal, rather than a white coated metal. So this is what makes these shoes special for me than the others. I have a pair of the other ones, that's why I can describe their difference. I know there are many different ways of placing the shoes that also look really, really cool, you know. But I like this one because it has this look like a plant that's emerging. Or like I don't know how to describe it. It reminds me of the big wheels of a farmer's truck. It leaves traces in the path that kind of look like this, you know. And if I lace them like this.